fucking put it on a truck.
It must be something huge. Look, they went through that. Look at that shit. It must be something, a major backup, because people are like, oh, hell no.
I seen the CareFlight ambulance going down the road. So somebody messed up bad.
They're taking them down to they're taking them back down to Lake Whitney where the CareFlight launch pad is, so that must be bad.
I'm surprised they didn't take a fly the helicopter.
You know, they could have done the helicopter for someone who's really bad and the ambulance for somebody else. I guess on this side, all these people are slowing down a lot.
Rubbernecking.
Oh, I hope everybody's okay.
Oh, a cop got in the accident. Was on the side of the road and got hit.